It's everything I'd imagined. I can't believe I get to start my life again. I could become a host again, finish my training to be a guardian. I could...
Anything. I mean, you can do anything.
Yeah. But with everything that's happened...
Is there something not right with the body?
He's feeling guilty about being happy right now. You know?
Life goes on, Gray. It has to. For all of us. But the artisan did a beautiful job with the body. She used the Soong method, named after the 24th century cyberneticist who developed it.
This is 800-year-old technology?
Maybe I should get a synth body when I die, too. Could live forever.
Not likely. But the process was attempted a number of times after Dr. Soong first used it on a Starfleet admiral. Picard was his name, but the success rate was so low that eventually people just stopped trying.
What, should we be worried?
Well, the fact that Gray's consciousness has already survived transfer to a new host once seems to be a good sign. But we should ask Guardian Z once the synthetic body's ready.
When I incorporate, will the body age and die like I would have before?
He's asking if this body will get old. You know, like gray hair, the long, scraggly nose hair, the pot belly and all.
So not what I said.
It will age in the same way, for better or for worse.
Can we get rid of the mole?
I thought you stopped hating that.
I just asked because transitioning, it's like I had bigger things to think about. But if I get another chance to remake my body, then why not get rid of all the things that aren't totally me, you know?
He wants to lose the mole.
Oh, well, that's why we're here. To make last-minute adjustments.